Harm, Harm. Dan kunnen ze even badass Harm, because he... supplying me with top tier modern cards, so, yeah.
Oh my god, not Harm again. Hey, Harm. But we have a very interesting match here. Because,
Friday's
we have...
Good.
No, Ace. Yeah. No, now will be good time to commentate on this one, because we have a very interesting match.
It is an interesting match. Yes. I will give you that.
It's a pool match. And recreating the dash.
Winner
dance.
Goes to the next round.
Yes.
Look at that dash. Look at those.
Oh, oh my god, Frekleef has been practicing a little
wave shine. I like it. You should optimize it more.
Yes. Especially against. Oh yeah. My god, got him with. Oh, that move.
Wing back air, edge guard.
Oh my god, that move.
Yeah, that's amazing. Up smash, yeah. So, like, what the fuck, man.
Still, Frekleef not moving really clean. A little stuck in his dash dance. It doesn't matter, your fox.
No, not Dom. It's all about Frek. Frek, what the fuck are you doing?
No, it's really, really smart.
Okay.
Because if he could maybe have smashed the height in and tacked it. No,
yeah.
No,
yeah.
I don't think so, but still.
No,
his crouch cancel shine. Oh, that's it. Oh, then he still has the aura. Maybe he... Nice. Sakurai combo.
I was expecting a nice
opportunity for Dom. Ooh, he gets crouch cancelled again.
Nice. Well done.
Yeah, I thought the jab was very risky.
Fuck Fox, but not really in PM though. PM Fox is a nice Fox. I like
it. It's okay, it's more domesticated. Oh my god. Oh, Dom got the read, but he turned around.
I know that feeling.
Frekleef's always thirsty for the flash,
yeah,
man. That's just his thing. But it's, you know, actually it's a very good move, so.
It's pretty good. It's not even its full power.
Frekleef should utilize a little more wavelengths. Like when he doesn't, he jumps, you know where the attack is coming. Just a little baiting on his part. Dom does it a little better, but he doesn't get confirms. Oh, no, maybe shine up there. Shield drop up. Oh, that was really fast.
He's going.
Yo, every base.
Yo, hey. Every stock is going like this. Frek takes the lead and then Dom spotted right back.
Yeah. Oh.
So Frek has to try and hold on to this a little bit longer.
Yes, nice. That's his new thing after last turning.
No, just up B in the middle of nowhere.
No. He dodged Sluggard on your game at FD in doubles.
Oh.
That's why you won the set.
Oh.
It's really nice.
I would have loved to see that.
Yeah, I'm gonna upload it very, very quickly. Let me have a vacation once in a while.
I will. I have not said anything.
No,
this
no.
Joke about it.
Oh my god, but no, attack it, man. You.
Yeah, this was what I was scared of. Now Dom is just in a prime position to take it.
Yes. He's, this is a really long edge cut.
Frek is really like insecure about his side beat ledge. He's just doing
no,
a piece.
Yeah, but that's, I think it's... Dom was suspecting the side beat all the time, so...
It's still hard to cover, even if you expect Nicely done, Frek.
Oh my god, got bamboozled there.
Pretty sure there are no grills here.
Jesus.
He got rid of all
with
of them.
It, I think this is the tourney with the most SDs. Like,
yep.
per
Sitsa SD'd in one team match 3 times.
Doubles.
They still won.
3, 2, 1, go! Aura neutral B, you would have finished that 70 times long.
Oh, he means the edge guard probably like that. Yeah. That's actually pretty good against Fox.
Yes.
I don't see Dom using the spirit bomb much.
He used it against me in doubles. So.
Yeah, it's point blank. Yeah.
I was really wrong. What the fuck? Like, Dom gets to roll in read the whole time, but he doesn't get anything out of it.
That's a nice grab, kind of.
Shine back, eh? This is an easy edge guard. Nice. Tip of the feet. Nice.
I wish Frek would go for shine grab sometimes.
Yes. Oh.
He's good at forcing people into shield.
Yes, that's definitely true. Frekleef will be very good when he has. He's more considerate defensive moves.
Yeah.
When Freek is on like this, the tech he should have, but no capitalization. Nice running shot. Freek left all open. Oh, nice, that did spacing away.
Oh, epic foul for the call outs.
Yeah, me too. You should come and teach us all a lesson.
Yeah, I should. I would like that. I'll pick you up, I'll bring you.
Yes. Oh, the crap. Nice tech. Oh, what did you get? Oh, he got that reverse forward smash.
Wow. It's seeding, basically.
Yes, but Slime, we take ourselves very seriously in the pools matches also. We expect the same from our viewers. Oh my god, again! Go for a sweet spot tournament winner. Too late with the grab. Like that, he just like did like a relatively safe back air and shield, but you can also waveland bait stuff and then grab the like this again, this waveland back. As always, just he just stays in place. Now shield stop. No, ah, nice waveland back. Really? And I should talk a little.
No, it's fine. Coaching,
and look what it's brought him. A kill instantly after my advice.
Yeah. You should all listen more to Jack.
Yes. No, he's doing it.
If you kill us, you know, but he had a 4 second there to start.
Oh, he missed it! Yeah, that's a 4-2.
I think he won short. That's why he missed it.
Maybe. Shine.
Nice.
This is really difficult.
Yeah, you can't grab it from that.
No.
Well,
I think this build is broken. Like, if you hear the music, it's like.
It's okay.
Once again, easy dash dance, gets
nice.
Grabbed. Oh, that up tilt was really good, but Dom is CCing it now. Oh, that running shy, man. And
yeah,
again.
He's off stage again, he's got a lot of this. A lot of miles of getting Dom off stage.
Ah, just forward smash.
Yeah, exactly.
No, it's running.
Why would you have?
Yeah, has been working out a little.
Yeah. Too much when they're working.
Oh, a little too antsy. Yeah, now he has it. But the eye is a lot better. Because he was expecting it. I would love some up smashes out of shield from somewhere. And that's an up smash. So. Up throw up air, does it kill? I don't know. Oh my!
Nice DI in there too.
Yeah, definitely. Freklift should be holding center stage at all costs now. Just keep center, shoot some lasers perhaps. Just make him come in and then grab him. That's what I would do. Just play it safe because Dom is getting some momentum. Just slow the game down.
That's so bad! Not a full combo.
Oh no! Hey.
Bad DI, man!
Oh, he short and set
it! It worked out! Oh, that's actually great.
Great save! Oh, he gets it back here! Okay! He just needs to escort grab ledge. No!
Oh! That's it.
Oh my god, it is an exciting match! Exciting match!
I dug it.
It had everything again.